We're here at the Mima Foundation USTA Pro Tennis Classic at Kiwi Tennis Club. Naomi Cavaday won her first round match today, and she's our wild card into the tournament, and she's qualified and won her first round in the main draw. Can you tell us a little bit about your match today?
Yeah, it was tough. I was playing Madison Brengel, an American girl, we're the same age. Played her twice before. I lost the last time we played. And it was tough, you know, it was three sets, and then I won 6-2 in the third set. Had to fight all the way through, it was tough.
What do you think you did a little bit better today than maybe the last time you did? What was your strategy today?
Well, we know each other pretty well now. I knew exactly how I wanted to play now. You know, I was much more aggressive on the serve, and much more aggressive on her serve. I think that kind of just ticked in my favour.
You came through qualifying a few rounds. Is it hard to get amped back up for the main draw once you sort of feel like you know, there's no time to catch your breath, I guess, you know, after qualifying?
Oh no, I see it all as the same tournament, you know, it's just one match after another. I think qualifying is just the beginning of the tournament for me, and then just keep going. I don't see it as a new start or anything, it's just the next round in the tournament, next match, and just keep going every day.
Over in your home country of England, is there an equivalent to the love bug over there?
I don't think so, but there's a hell of a lot here.
Yeah, I noticed. I saw half the time you're doing the swatting and everything during the match.
Yeah, it was something new.
So where do you train, and who's your coach at the moment?
My coach is David Felgate at the moment. He used to work with Tim Henman, and he's worked with Savy and Lisa as well. And we train since, like, everything's really quiet, and then it's, yeah, nice weather to play with.
Well, good luck with the rest of the tournament. Thanks for doing the interview. Good luck.
Thank you.